how to navigate in the Stratocast client interface. The client interface of Stratocast has several main components: the taskbar on the top of the page, the navigation buttons on the left side, and the information section in the middle. In the taskbar, you'll see the name of the integrator, the name of the client, the name of the user who is logged on, a button to view the support contact information, and a button to view the online help guide in a separate window. The support button will bring up a pop-up window with information on how to contact your integrator. The help button will bring up the online help relative to the section of the interface you are in. For example, if you are in the vault, it will bring you to the section on exporting video. Clicking on your name will display a drop-down menu with the options to switch between Stratocast accounts, change your preferences, and log off from Stratocast. On the left side are the navigation buttons to switch to other pages. The buttons will be shown with the descriptions only when we are in the home page, which also shows tips and announcements. The view page allows you to monitor the live video from your cameras or view playback video. The investigate page stores your current bookmarks, which can be used to review or export video sequences. All exported video is stored in the vault, where you can download or delete the exported video clips. Finally, the configuration section is used to view the camera settings, the list of additional client users, and the privacy status and settings for your account.